Okay, you've got fuel valve to the right tank, which has the most in it, according to the sight gauges. I'm going to turn the master on and turn the key switch on. You have a fuel pump running, radio is up, display is coming up. Fuel pump stopped, so we should have fuel pressure. We'll check that here in a minute. Takes a minute to boot up here. Okay, let's go to the full fuel or full engine display. There we go. Alright, so that says 39 pounds and it's bleeding off a little at a time. Everything else looks good. We're going to be looking hopefully for 2500 RPM maximum. So I guess we're ready to crank. You ready, guys? Crack the throttle about 10%. Clear the prop! Temperature come up, cylinder head temperature come up. Oil here, cylinder head temperature is here. Okay.